Welcome back, everyone. It is 10:14 this morning. We're continuing our coverage of the Travelers Championship, and it is so much more than golf. We are also highlighting FedEx's Junior Business Challenge with the folks from Junior Achievement. I had the great privilege of hosting this competition earlier this week. There were four teams going toe-to-toe. The winning team is here with me this morning. It is so excellent to have you folks with us. Welcome.
Thank you for having us.
This was a big competition. You guys are young entrepreneurs pitching a business. Jesse, I'm going to start with you. This is the winning creation. Let folks know what it is. We're all wearing one.
So this is a charging lanyard. One side goes into your computer, and the other side goes into your iPhone or Android.
Zach, we are looking at a team made up, I believe, of nine kids,
correct,
seven schools.
Yes.
How did this dynamic work? How did you get this all off the ground?
Well, it was really mainly because of our mentors. They all brought us together through the Junior Achievement program, and luckily we all worked together really, really well.
You guys looked like all-stars on the stage earlier this week. Jesse, what was the game plan as you went into this competition? You knew you had a product you liked. Where did you go from there?
So we knew if we had a good presentation that we definitely had a really good chance at winning. So we definitely worked a lot on the presentation and how we were actually going to introduce our product.
Nick, your strategy from a business perspective, what did that look like? Clearly, you've been successful.
Oh, yeah. So after collaborating with our teammates and our mentors, we narrowed it down to our one product. And by using Google Sheets and collaboration, we all worked together to find our product. And
Kenny, you and I chatted earlier this week at the event. You walked into the room. It was like you were the CEO of a big company. You're ready to take charge right off the bat. From here, well, you know, these folks have the opportunity to win $75,000 for Junior Achievement here in Connecticut. You're headed to Atlanta this summer. Talk to me about the mindset. What is your strategy?
So we're honestly just really excited, and we can't wait to get to Atlanta because it's going to be a lot of fun. But we do have to stay focused, and we're going to, like, revise our presentation just to make sure it's really excellent so we can bring home the $75,000.
All right. Well, we are wishing you the best of luck. I am so thrilled you're here, and I want you to come back when you take the top prize in Atlanta. Best of luck to you. Where can folks find these?
So you can find them on our Instagram. Kenny, would you like to?
Yeah, so our Instagram is simplex.ja, and you can also find them on our Facebook, Simplex Company.
All right, well, you all remember me when you continue to hit it big. I appreciate your being here.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank
good
you.
Luck. Yeah, speaking of travelers, we're going to get back out. Look at the forecast. It was a soggy start today, Matt Scott. You have put your umbrella away. That's a good sign.